The resumption of travel between Kigali City and the provinces had been expected on Monday, but was delayed on the last minute as officials decided to further assess the situation. Though President Paul Kagame did at the time promise that relief was not far for all who were eagerly awaiting for the restriction to be lifted, this shortly after swearing in new officials. Tomorrow, on the 2nd, we will hold a meeting with the government to analyze things, starting with the things we looked at the last time in our last meeting, and see how the situation is. A lot can change in 2 days, and if people are holding their breath, then let them hold it for 2 more days, because after that, they will sigh in relief. As soon as the restrictions were lifted, some like Veneranda Mukabanga Mwabo, who had been stuck in the eastern province for close to 3 months while her children remained in Kigali City, were quick to return home. I last slept on the 31st when I heard that they had decided to postpone the easing of this particular restriction. I was disappointed and prayed to be able to return to my children. Veneranda's prayers have now been answered. The other day when the president was swearing in new officials, our hopes were lifted again because he said that we could soon sigh with relief and smile, which happened last night at around 2 a.m. and now I am back home and very happy. By 6 a.m. on Wednesday morning, many people in Kigali were at the Nyabugogo taxi park eager to catch a bus to the provinces, though the people we spoke to said they understand that the threat has not yet passed and that personal protection measures must be upheld. The Minister of Local Government, meanwhile, has urged people to avoid unnecessary journeys. The first principle should be that we only undertake journeys that are absolutely necessary. Just because it is now allowed to travel to Nyagatare, Rusumo, Huye, and Musanze, it does not mean that people should necessarily go there. A person does not need to leave Muhanga. If there is no reason to travel, if there is no pressing matter to attend to, why don't you just remain at home? Yes, travel is allowed, but should there really be 100,000 or 200,000 people at the Nyabugogo taxi park just because that restriction has been lifted? People should not just rush out of their homes when there is no valid reason for them to do so, just because it is now allowed. A total of 80 days had elapsed with no travel between Kigali City and the provinces, or between the provinces themselves.